Hey, so this is Ramon Ray, editor of Smart Hustle Magazine. We're at Microsoft Inspire 2017 in Washington, D.C. And who are you? What's your name? And who do you work for? And what's your title? Tell us a bit about yourself.
Sounds good. My name is Catherine Boger. I'm a general manager with the Office division at Microsoft based in Seattle, Washington.
Awesome.
And most of us know Office 365. We have an idea, Word and Excel and a zillion other awesome applications.
Like Teams and SharePoint and Exchange.
That too.
And but I heard the word today, Windows, Microsoft 365, which seems to be a combination of some interesting applications. Can you recap for me what that's about?
Absolutely. Well, this morning we were really excited to have Satya announce Microsoft 365. And Microsoft 365 is really our vision at Microsoft on how we're going to build, sell, and take products to market to empower employees and create the modern workplace. Specifically to your question, it takes Office 365, Windows 10, and Enterprise Mobility plus Security and provides one holistic solution for our customers to make sure that they're empowering employees to work together more effectively in a secure and easy to manage environment.
And it seems like while you're helping your own customers improve, you guys have improved the product. It went down from like 500 million different tabs to 15.
Those are my words.
No, but seriously, 40-ish
yeah.
to 15. I think it was simplified, as I understand
Absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. So let me give a little bit more context,
please,
if I may.
Please.
So Microsoft 365 is our broader set of offerings. And then we have two sort of focused areas.
Right.
One is the enterprise set of tools that builds on our success with secure, productive enterprise that we have in market today. And the second is brand new. And that's what you're talking about. That's Microsoft 365 Business.
That
brings together simplified IT management and control for our SMB customers.
And we talked to, I'm going to call them the hot sauce guys. I hope you remember the name.
Garner Foods.
We talked to Garner Foods, and they had their IT team, I think, and a partner. Mm-hmm. Can you just recap what that story was about, why that was so important?
Yeah.
I thought it was very interesting. People making hot sauce, but they're using technology to be more productive. He talked about security. They have their secret sauce, no pun intended, and other things. We will.
So Garner Foods is a family-owned company based in North Carolina, and they've been in business since the 1930s, making hot sauce, Texas Pete hot sauce, make sure we're putting a plug in for Texas Pete.
And I do love hot sauce, by the way, so I will be a customer. Check that out.
Go ahead.
And so Chris Oakman from Solace IT, their partner, was one of our private preview partners.
Okay.
And he worked with them because they had a need to make sure their employees were productive, but their data and their personal devices and their corporate devices were kept secure. And so they used Microsoft 365 Business to do just that.
And I think he was saying also how his time to install and other things they were saying, his productivity increased. I mean, he's an IT guy. He has a billion things to do, so it seemed to do better with that.
Yeah, I think both Chris and then Brett, who's the IT director at Garner Foods, were really excited both by the ability to make their employees more productive, but then also to cut down things like setup, deployment, management costs, and then also have the peace of mind that their company data was secure, including their special sauce recipe.
And that's important. So we're in Washington, D.C. Catherine, anything else you want to tell small businesses about the conference today or technology or Microsoft or whatever else you want to end with?
No, it's a really exciting year for SMBs. And with Microsoft, I'm super committed to making all of you successful. And I can't wait to spend more time with you and enjoy the rest of the conference.
Thank you so much.